Hello children,
welcome you all for
5th standard social studies video classes. Okay, in the last video we finished the lesson the surveying lines, which are about the latitudes and the longitudes, about the imaginary lines on the earth. Correct, no? And next, today in this video we are going to know about the survey massive pieces of land. I hope all of you have saw the globe. All of you have saw the globe, no? Otherwise, I will show you here once again. Okay? See here, this is the globe. Okay? You might have seen. This is part, this blue color is there, no? This all is covered with the water. Here, I have mentioned here, the earth covered with 71% water. Okay? This all blue color is there, no? These all are the water which are divided in the 5 oceans. Okay? This water part is called divided in the 5 oceans, and remaining these color things are there, no? These are the land pieces. Okay? On the earth surface. There are how many pieces are there? There are large 7 pieces are there of land. Those are called as continents. Okay children, these are the, here, see first of all, this is the Asia continent, which is the largest continent of the earth. Okay, Asia continent, then here down see, this is the African continent, second largest continent, then here North America, third largest continent, South America, fourth largest continent. Then down here, see, it is here down, we can't see here, it is the Antarctic continent. Okay, next comes, next to Antarctic, it's the Europe continent. Then last smallest continent, which is smallest continent, which is Australia. Okay children, understood? Okay, these are the continents on the earth. In these are number in the 7. Okay, earth covered with 71% water and 29% land. These 29% lands are distributed on earth in the form of 7 different land pieces on the different part of the earth. Okay, these parts are only called as if these are the 7 pieces of land which called as continents. Okay, there are different 7 pieces of land. Okay, continents and three kalitara. You will vichara maadabodu, you will hingya alle illa adavu. Correct, no? Why these are here and there on the earth? Why it is not one? Million, billion of years ago, this all earth is one only. Itla earth pieces in a gitu, one da agitu. They all are in one only. That is called as Pangaea. Other Pangaea can kiltara? Pangaea, you know, itla land pieces in all, these are land pieces together one day the kiran kiltara, Pangaea kiltidru. But what had happened? Million, billions of years ago, there is a suppressed power under the earth because of the erosion and the some process, the earth parts get separated from one another. For that, it is gone away from one another on the earth surface. Okay, that we can show like this on the world's map. See, this is the world map. Once upon a time, when Paras million years ago, it was all one side. Afterwards, day by day, afterwards, because of the some process under the earth, this got separated. Because of some many explosion, the earth pieces gone away from one another. Okay, you can see here. We can fix the earth together if we plan it neatly. This will fit here, this will fit here neatly, and this will fit here. Like this, the earth is one only. Now, it is there, no? You can fix it all together. Because here, this Australia continent will be fit here. And this South America and North America will fit here mainly. And this Greenland, you can fit it here. Okay? Like this, you can make it one. But because of that process, it was going far away from one to another. Okay? And I told you there are 5 oceans around the world. Okay? This is the largest ocean, Pacific Ocean. This is the Pacific Ocean. Okay? Then it is Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, again here Pacific Ocean, here it is Arctic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, down it is Antarctic Ocean. Okay? These are the 5 oceans of the earth. Okay? In the next videos, we will go discuss more detail about the continents separately. Okay, this year, look at here once again very carefully. This is the Asia continent, Africa continent, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, then Australia. Okay, once again, Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, Australia. These are the 7 massive pieces of land. Okay, children, understood? I hope all of you understood this thing. In the next video, we will go one by one in detail. Okay, children, have a nice day. Take care, study well, goodbye.